not good for that. Word!
What?
Close the shirt, it says gangster. I know this, Bobby, but...
You gotta play the part.
Okay.
Alright.
We need Josh up here, actually. Josh will be taking part in the skit. Get up, Josh! For those of you who don't know, Josh was president. He had my job about a decade ago.
Late 80s.
Just in time for the Mustang 2 to come out. Who got that one? No one? No car guys. Son of a bitch. All right. So Josh is the guy who I cut my comedic teeth with, and I just had to do a skit with him while I was here tonight. And we're going to do 2-to-1, right, Bobby?
Yep. What I need for you guys, is a mom and pop store. Anything.
Junebug's Liquor.
Junebug's Liquor. All right, and what we're going to do is we're going to have the skits going to go for 2 minutes, then 1 minute, 30 seconds, 15 seconds, 7 seconds, and 1 second. And we're going to see how well they do. So...
Bobby does not fuck around with the intro. This is 2-to-1.
Junebug, get your ass in this bathtub room.
What's up?
I've been making this bathtub mash all night long, Junebug, and it just ain't selling.
What do you mean it ain't selling?
Well, I think our concoction is a little mixed up, you know what I'm saying?
What does it taste like?
Well, taste that. Let me see. Kerosene, right? It tastes like kerosene.
Pure kerosene.
Junebug, now I have never said anything about your recipe.
Yeah.
I think it's fantastic. If you can get fucked up on a thimble of Junebug's liquor, then I think it's A-okay.
That's what I go for.
Problem is...
What's the problem?
I drank a whole bottle of this shit last weekend, and my pukes fell plumb off. Now, I tell you that, Junebug, because I just think that might be something we might need to list on the label, or perhaps say when people come in, or as they're leaving. Junebug, I don't get down on your recipe. I never have. But I think the pube loss is a pretty serious side effect.
Hold on, man. We got a customer.
I'll keep matching.
All right. Welcome to Junebugs.
Junebugs. I saw the name. Is this like Pet Alcoholic Store?
No, not Pet Alcohol. You can buy alcohol here in a pet next store.
Hold up. Now, did he say pet out there?
Yeah, he said he wants...
What kind of pet are you looking for?
An alcoholic pet.
Oh! He wants the squirrel. We got it, buddy. Hold on.
You ain't giving him the squirrel.
She's crazy. She's a crazy motherfucker. Hold on. Oh. I give her a dip. It calms her down.
Here you go. Now, keep in mind, if anybody asks, you don't know where you got that?
Nope.
You don't know who the hell we are?
Right.
And you just might be retarded.
Oh, don't lick that squirrel, pukes fall off. That's all.
Yeah, don't lick the squirrel, your pukes fall off.
One minute.
Did you say go?
Go.
Junebug, get your ass in this bathtub room.
What the hell are you doing now?
Now listen, Junebug, I don't ever get down on your recipe. You know that about me, right?
Yeah, I know.
I've been drinking your liquor.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, now, it tastes a little picked up.
Get some
much.
Don't lick her, though. She could,
Stop what he did!